Alright, we're gonna do a let's play of Dead Effect. I picked it up for like 99 cents off Steam. It looks okay. Played a little bit of it. Wasn't overly impressed. I'm glad it was only like 99 cents. Got a story with a very cheesy dialogue. Let's get into some gameplay. You can upgrade your weapons. I found a grenade, HP grenade, trip mine. Also, should have machine gun. We're not. Alright, next mission.
I have to find out how many crew members are alive. I may get some connection in the communication hub.
So you woke up on the ship. It's taken over by zombies, it looks like. That's a problem. You know, side story stuff. Trying to find a healing area. No luck. For a budget game, it looks all right. Mm-hmm. stuff, that's right. That's the gist of the game. Looks like you run on a spaceship, kill zombies, try to find out what's going on. 99 cents? It's okay. Actually, may have been cheaper than that, but. There you have Dead Effect, part 1, and then there's a part 2 and maybe a part 3.